Hello friends, welcome to Easy Law Lectures once again. Now we will talk about environmental law, paper number 2, semester 4 of LLB. And for BLLB, this is semester 8. And in this video, we will talk about syllabus of environmental law. So here we are with unit 1, meaning and definition of environment, environmental pollution. Factors responsible for environmental pollution. Meaning, definitions and factors responsible. Ye, unit 1. And then provisions for following general laws for protecting environment in general. Number 1, Constitution of India. Then Indian Penal Code, IPC. Criminal Procedure Code, CRPC. The Factories Act 1948, then noise definition, noise ki definition, sources, harmful effects, remedies against noise pollution, and the water pollution, Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1974. This is again important, like air pollution, noise pollution, water pollution, we'll talk in general about this. Then here we came to unit 2, the air, Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1981, the Environment Protection Act 1986, and leading case yahan par karna hai KM Gowda versus State of Karnataka AIR 1998-281. Then unit 3, role of public interest litigation in protection of environment, PIL. I hope you all know about PIL. Role of judiciary in protection of environment, the National Environment Tribunal Act 1995 and the Green Tribunal Act 2010. Then unit 4, doctrine of absolute liability case, the Public Liability Insurance Act 1991. And one leading case of this, M.C. Mehta versus Union of India, SFFI case, AIR 1987, SC 965. Here we are finished with syllabus of Environmental Act. And please subscribe our channel. Please stay with us. Please motivate us in all possible way. Thank you so much.